It's time for us to strike back against the Institute.
I have some good news for you. Sturge has found a way into the Institute. We can launch an attack whenever you say the word.
What's this secret way in?
He's been analyzing that data you brought back. Turns out, it included maps of their whole underground complex. He found some old tunnel that's still open to the surface. Cooling water for their reactor, I think. I figure you can get in that way and secure the teleporter, then use it to bring in the rest of our troops. We fight our way to their reactor, fix it to blow, and get the hell out of there.
Do we have enough troops for the assault?
Yes, I think we do now. Enough to fight our way to the reactor, which is all we need. Get the details from Sturgis. I'll make sure the Minutemen are standing by to teleport into the Institute on your signal.
Nothing to report. Stay safe out there, everyone.
Hey, boss. I've been hoping you'd stop by. I found your way into the Institute.
That's great news.
I was kind of hoping there'd be something worth all the time I spent cracking their encryption. Turns out there was. One of the things in the data you stole was a plan of the whole Institute complex, including the older sections that used to be part of CIT. Turns out they're still using an old water pipe that runs out to the river, brings in cooling water to their reactor. Its entrance is underwater, and is blocked by a security grate. Also, the whole pipe is labeled high radiation danger, but there isn't any other way in that I can find. So it's this, or nothing.
How do I get past the security grate?
Oh, right. I found the code that should open it. So all you have to do is survive the trip. Now, as soon as you get in there, you need to access the main relay control and use this holotape to teleport everybody into the Institute.
Variant detected. Curious.
Security's too tight.
Want me to take a crack at that terminal?
Hey.
Do something for you?
Think you can unlock that terminal?
Done and done. Huh. Standard defenses are still up. Which likely means... not that either. Open for business.
Hostile sensor reading.
Security's
detected.
Too tight. Hey.
There's something you need?
Security's too good.
Track record cracking those old things.
Hello.
Come on. Then.
Hey.
I'm all ears.
Can't break the code. Over here.
Count on it.
Wait there.
I'll stay put.
Head over there.
Sure thing.
Think you can unlock that terminal?
Good plan. What is this, amateur hour? Oh. Well, now that is clever. But if I... Got it.
I guess I'm still in one piece. Everybody else made it? Good. So this is the Institute. They could have just held out down here forever. Why'd they need to come mess with us?
They think they're better than us.
They should have read their history. That hasn't ever turned out well. In any case, here we are. No turning back now. You're gonna need this. It's a fusion pulse charge. Once it's attached to the reactor, it can be detonated remotely. You get that on the reactor, and we can trigger an explosion that'll destroy everything the Institute has ever built. Just make sure we give the civilians a chance to escape before we blow the place. We're not here to commit mass murder. We better hurry. They're gonna realize what's going on before too long.
Sturgis, you'd better get to work on this teleporter of theirs. We need that thing running as soon as possible. Pull us back up as soon as we get the signal. Anyone from the Institute needs to get out there.
Think you can unlock that terminal?
Open for business.
Excuse me.
Hi, how are you? This is what it looks like.
Something out.
And no wonder they prefer it down here.
Thought I saw someone.
Sensor anomaly detected.
By order of the Institute, you must be destroyed.
Thank you.
aren't afraid of you!
General, found the reactor. Looks like you need to get yourself to the advanced systems area. Only, well, it's locked. I can't override it from here. Looks like the command can only come from the director's personal terminal. You're gonna need to get access to it somehow.
We got it working without you.
What's happened to you? Are you sick?
Oh, don't pretend to care now. You had your chance to help me, and cast me aside instead. It's not enough that I lay here dying. Now you plan on what? Destroying everything? Tell me then. Under what righteous pretense have you justified this atrocity?
It's for the greater good. The Commonwealth deserves to determine its own fate.
Spare me. You've spent time up there. You know as well as I that it's doomed. Well, none of it matters now, I suppose. Yeah. You'll accomplish your task and ruin humanity's best hope for the future. The only question left then is why you're standing here. Is it regret? Or did you just come to gloat?
one. If you help me, fewer people will die. Will you?
Why would I ever consider helping you?
Help me. And I promise I'll protect any survivors to the best of my ability.
Very well. The terminal behind me. Enter access code 9003. That will disable some of the synths. Now go. Just leave me.
Think you can unlock that terminal?
Done and done.
We should have this unlocked in just a... There we go.
Like that's opened things up enough for you to reach the reactor.
Son?
Some other good news. I've almost got the teleporter working.
There's nothing more.
Should be ready to pull you out whenever you need.
Won't be able to hack this.
Let's get this done, General.
It's uncanny. They're not robots. Not exactly human either.
Hey.
I'm listening.
Think you can unlock that terminal?
Good thing. Different approach. It's all yours. How are we doing on the hunt for Eddie's tapes?
Excuse me.
Okay, let's move.
He's the general's son.
One. Please proceed to your assigned evacuation points. Thank you for your cooperation.
Please, Mom, don't leave me here. I want to go with you.
Why did you call me Mom?
What? You're my mother. Why else would I call you that?
Right. Of course I'm your mother.
Good. For a second, I thought you forgot who I was. Now let's hurry up and get out of here.
All right. You can come with me.
Really? Do you mean it?
Thank you for your cooperation.
Yes, I mean it. Now let's get out of here.
I'm glad you are here to save me.
I knew you could do it.
Attention all personnel. Evacuation order issued. Authorization. 1-Y-R-3-1. Please proceed to your assigned evacuation point. Thank you for your cooperation.
All right, Sturgis. Fire it up.
Didn't leave anything behind, did you? All set to get out of here?
Absolutely. Let's get the hell out of here.
You got it. I'm gonna teleport you to the detonation site.
Attention,
then set it to shoot the kid here back to the castle. Now you press that button extra hard when you get there. See you on the other side.
Please proceed to your assigned evacuation points. Thank you for your cooperation.
Outside the blast radius. Whenever you want to see humanity's best hope for the future go up in smoke, just hit that button. Here's the detonator. Sturgis figured this was a safe distance outside the blast radius. Whenever you want to see humanity's best hope for the future go up in smoke, just hit that button.
I can feel it wash over me. The heat, the force, the radiation, the fear. It's the end of the world, all over again. I close my eyes. I see my life before all of this, before the bombs. Everything can change in an instant, and the future you plan for yourself shifts, whether or not you're ready. At some point, it happens to all of us. This was not the world I wanted, but it was the one I found myself in. The Commonwealth. My home. Ripped apart and put back together. I thought I hoped I could find my family. Cheat time, make us whole again. The way we were. But now I know. I know I can't go back. I know the world has changed. The road ahead will be hard. This time I'm ready. Because I know war. War never changes.
Excuse me.
Holy shit. That was one hell of a bang, wasn't it? So that's it. The Institute is destroyed. It's finally over. You did issue the evacuation order, right? I didn't notice in all the chaos.
Yes. We gave everyone a chance to get out.
Good. I thought so. It was just watching that explosion. I just hope as many people as possible got it. I hate that we had to do that. But they left us no choice. It was war. But now, the war against the Institute is over. The way is now clear for the Commonwealth to finally come together and build something good for the future. But it's not all sunshine and rainbows from here on out.
Wasn't the Institute the main threat?
Definitely. I don't want to minimize what we've accomplished here today. The Institute was the most insidious threat we've ever faced. They kept the Commonwealth divided for centuries. But there are plenty of other problems left to deal with. I don't think the Minutemen are going to be out of a job for a long time yet. As much as I might wish it. We deserve to enjoy our victory. But soon enough, it's going to be time to get back to work.